Hi. All right, so you get to see fresh face me, no makeup. It's bedtime and I cannot fall asleep. You know those moments where you just can't go to sleep. So I attempted to record a video earlier and my camera died. I probably will just show some of the video from earlier. Just so you kind of get the gist of it, or I'll just kind of pan back to it because my hair is tied up for the night. And if you see, I just pushed my rag back a little bit, but I'm actually trying to get my edges to be laid for tomorrow because I'm just gonna put my hair back in Afro Puff. Something that really helped grow my edges back, and it's pine tar. This is really, it's a super grow conditioner, temple and scalp treatment, and it is obviously a when you see that on the back, it's a African-American product. At least that's what it used to be back in the day. So the directions say apply directly to scalp and work into scalp, massaging more on thinning areas and temples. For superb results, use this product 3 times weekly. Do not wash hair for 3 days after application. Now, it does have petroleum, mineral oil, and some of the things that some people do not put in their hair. You know, I don't box myself in and say I'm not going to use anything with petroleum oil. Now, and it's nothing wrong if you don't use it, you don't use it. But I came on because I really wanted to talk about, I went to the Ultimate Brown Beauty Retreat. And one of the ladies beside me, you know, I talked to them. I met some really nice people there. It was here in DC, and I was talking with one of the ladies, and she was talking about her edges, and I overheard the conversation, and I was just like, pine tar really worked for me. So I wanted to do a video on my channel about this pine tar a while ago, but honestly I didn't do it because I wanted to really wait until I had used it. I hate to come on, you know, having only used it for a week and I'm like, oh, it's great. That's not, you know, I wanted to really be able to say I've used it and my hair has gotten thicker from it. So, and I don't know why I'm losing my voice, probably because I should be asleep right now. So let me pause to call. Sorry, I edited my cough out. But I, this is it in the jar, so I have definitely used it. I've probably been using it, let me think, it's been a few months, definitely been a few months. Have I been using it every 3 days? I was initially, and then I kind of, you know, would just keep it downstairs, so when I'm watching TV, I'll just go ahead and use it. And for me, it has worked wonders. I will insert pictures of like my edges when I was braiding my hair. Like, I do not treat my edges nicely. My edges, they need love. They really need love. And so I have to be very careful. Sometimes I braid my own hair too tight, and sometimes I pull on it, and you know, that's my fault. But if you see now, they've grown back in. They're good. They're great. And even with the thickness of my hair, I think two years ago, maybe now three, I got a texturizer. It was a fail. And I still got one of the videos up because, you know, I had to say, you know, it was a fail, but I did it because I just wanted to, you know, I wanted to be able to just detangle my hair. That part was amazing because I could just comb through my hair when it's wet and when it was dry. But I may have gotten like one touch up, and it may have didn't even get one. I know I got some perm put on my edges. I don't think I ever got a touch up of the texturizer. I just kind of let it grow out. And so recently I cut all my hair, and I'll put, so it is called pine tar. It is about $3 to $5 in your beauty supply store. You can get it on Amazon as well. Did I say how I just got into this? I really just found this because my hairdresser, shout out to my hairdresser, she's amazing. If you're in the Maryland area, let me know. But she was oiling a lady's scalp with it, or some, actually one of her her shampoo girls were, you know, greasing this lady's scalp, and I was just like, what's that? And then she said, you know, pine tar. She's like, it has a strong smell. It does have a strong smell, but it goes away after you put it on your scalp. But it ain't roses. But it ain't, I mean, I guess it's pine tar. It's not horrid though. But anyway, she was basically, the girl was greasing the lady's scalp, and you know, I'm just like, what's that? Because I mean, people don't really grease scalps anymore like that. My grandmother used to put me, yeah, she used to grease the scalp, and my mom did. But so anyway, I'm rambling because I'm tired. She was just showing me, she was telling me that the lady, it's really gotten her hair thicker, it's grown on, and where I actually go to is a natural touch studio. Is it? Did I mess up my hairdresser name? Hey girl. But she doesn't specialize in natural hair. It's just natural touch. So her thing is promoting healthy hair growth, perm, relax, or natural. And she does really great sew-ins, because I'm actually going to get a sew-in tomorrow with the AliExpress hair that I reviewed. So I'll definitely come on and show you that. So anyway, I don't think I've ever done a full video with no lipstick, no earrings, or nothing. But you know what? That's all right. Hey, y'all. So anyway, yeah, I just wanted to come on and talk about this because I was telling the ladies beside me that this really worked for me. And I've been meaning to do a video on my channel about it, but I really wanted to just have really good results, and so I'll show some pictures. And it definitely helped. It definitely helped with the thickness, because definitely when I got that texturizer, I don't know what was going on with my hair. It just started thinning, and I think it was from like not eating like I should, health and stuff. But it's grown in really thick now. I'm really glad about that. And yeah, so until the next video.